Boxing sensation Juanma Lopez is working hard preparing for his big fight against Bernabe Concepcion, set to take place in Puerto Rico.
He's fighting Bernabe. What will you tell me?
Una gran pelea, una pelea fuerte que es muy inteligente para poderle ganar, pero sabemos que lo vamos a dominar.
He's a very smart fighter. He's gonna be a hard fight, but he knows that he's gonna win this fight.
He's the best one of the top fighters, five fighters in the world.
Really? Can he beat Concepcion? Easy, huh? Why do you guys like him? Why do you guys like him?
He's a good fighter.
His style is unorthodox.
Him against Concepcion?
It will be a thriller, guaranteed.
He's an exciting fighter. Huh?
Yes, he is. It's pretty weird.
Is he the best right now?
He gets down, bro.
I want to see him face Gamboa. That's what everyone wants to see, Gamboa and Mark.
Gamboa, who wins that one?
I don't know, man. It's going to be good, man. We're waiting to see that. That's what I'm waiting for.
Gamboa's undefeated. He's undefeated?
Yeah, that's what they're talking about.
That's the showdown. How do you prepare for a fight?
¿Cómo te preparas tú para una pelea?
No, hacemos una preparación completa, entrenamos tres veces al día, hacemos pesa, carrera, vamos a gimnasio, una preparación bien fuerte con mi equipo de trabajo para poder ganar.
You know, we have to work real hard, you know, it's we do weights, we do a lot of running, of course working in the gym a couple of hours a day. You have to be a complete training camp, and you know, my team has a good plan for that, and I think that what makes me win fights.
Yuri Foreman is fighting your friend Miguel Cotto, June 5th, Yankee Stadium.
No, yo creo que es una gran pelea, yo creo que Miguel Cotto tiene mucha más experiencia, yo creo que es el que debe salir victorioso, pero también tiene que ir muy bien preparado.
You know, I think Miguel Cotto is a more experienced fighter, but he has to be well prepared. It's not going to be an easy fight, but you know, I think he should win.
You're growing to a very big status. What's the first thing your fans tell you when they meet you?
Obviamente has crecido mucho, ¿no? Ya mucha gente te conoce. ¿Qué es lo primero que te dice la gente cuando te ve?
No, no, la gente siempre me apoya. La gente pues me en Puerto Rico me quiere mucho y me desea mucho éxito y siempre me dicen que siga humilde y por las líneas correctas.
You know, my fans always, you know, I get a lot of recognition. A lot of people come up to me and just asking me to, you know, stay in the right path and do the right things.
Who did you come to see here today? Israel Vázquez, Rafael Márquez, Yanni Pérez, or Javner Morris?
Well, no, yo realmente yo peleo con el que la compañía me diga, pero yo creo que Israel Vázquez es un gran peleador, Rafael Márquez también hace una pelea fuerte. Va a depender de los primeros tres asaltos quién va a ser el dominante, y entre Johnny Pérez y Ander Mare es otra división, pero yo creo que Ander Mare también tiene muchas oportunidades.
You know, I come to see both fights. I think it's very exciting fights. You know, I'm hoping to fight one of these guys once Márquez or Vázquez, and I think they're both good fighters and warriors out there, and I think, you know, hopefully get a chance to fight either one of those two guys later on. But definitely both fights are good, and I think Márquez has a real good shot of winning.
Two more questions. What's your secret of your success? Because you're very, very successful.
El secreto de tu éxito.
Trabajar muy duro, entrenar fuerte sobre todo, y pedirle mucho a Dios que me ayude a hacer las cosas bien.
To me, it's all about work, you know, getting ready and being able to work hard. I know how difficult profession this is, so I know I have to work very hard.
Last question. Manny Pacquiao loves to sing. Other fighters like to do, like play soccer. What's your hobby away from boxing?
Dice que Manny le gusta cantar y muchos le gusta jugar otros deportes. ¿Tú qué haces cuando no estás en
No, compartir con mi familia. A mí me gusta estar con mi familia y siempre estoy pendiente del deporte del boxeo. Veo muchas peleas de boxeo porque es lo más que me gusta.
You know, I just love being with my family. I spend all my time, free time that I have with my family. That's what I like to do. I don't think about any other thing, but just the time I'm going to spend with my family.
Juanma, your message to your fans?
¿Algún mensaje a los aficionados?
Okay, gracias por su apoyo, que esperen de mí, que van a escuchar mucho y van a ver grandes peleas mías.
Muchas gracias. Thank you very much.
So, there you have it. Boxing sensation Juanma Lopez. In Los Angeles, I'm elie Seckbach, reporting.